It's Amanda from Earthmade Kitchen, and I'm here with my friend Yuri from Donde Savvy, a restaurant in Costa Rica. So we are here today. We are going to try some really delicious food, and we want to know more about Donde Savvy. Could you tell me a little bit more about this restaurant and how you got started, and all about your experience with cooking and food?
Of course. Well, we owned this place for almost 3 years now. We started because of my mom-in-law. She always worked, like, selling food. She used to have a very small place on the way on the where she left. And then we started this with her, and it's called actually Donde Savvy because of her. And I always love to cook, and we've been here for 3 years, and basically the essence of the business or what we're looking for is try to sell homemade food, like very typical, very local, and that's what we are offering.
That's awesome. And that's what I love. I mean, that's why I'm here. I'm in Costa Rica. I want to try something different and something new and authentic to the country. So can you explain to us, what is a soda?
Hey, soda, it's very, very typical in Costa Rica. It means, well, for you or for the States or people from North America, usually it means like a drink. But here, it means a very small eatery. It's where locals go to eat, and what they're looking for is they're looking for typical food. So it's what usually they eat at home, but outside of their houses. So that's what you will find in a soda. Typical food and to a very accessible prices. Mm-hmm. That's basically the essence of a soda.
Yes, I love sodas. I've been here for about a month and a half already, and I tried a number of sodas already, and they're really tasty, really good food, cheap, homey, and they're the best. So if you ever come to Costa Rica, go to a soda and come to Donde Savvy.
What we're looking for is something homey, like you just said. So I think we are very popular because of our breakfast. People like our gallo pinto, it's kind of famous, it's really good. And the casals, always people come and look. We also have some kind of rices, and that when people are not looking for casado, they have a rice, like a hard palm, right, arroz con pollo, with shrimp, things like that.
We will go into the kitchen and we will start cooking and learning some delicious Costa Rican recipes. So let's head on over. So, what exactly is ceviche?
Ceviche is basically raw fish that is cooked with lemon. So we just let it sit for a while so it won't be completely raw. It gets a little bit whiter, but that's when we know that it's already cooked.
Okay, great. And what kind of fish is this?
This is tilapia. I don't know how to say it.
Okay. Yeah, it's tilapia. Okay, so this looks great. So what are we going to do first? We're going to do some chopping?
We can chop the fish. I like it to be not too dicey, mm-hmm. A little bit wider.
Okay, so we can give it a try. Let me know how I'm doing.
Yeah, you're good.
Like this?
Or? I'd rather to do it like three lines and
okay,
then cut
okay.
It.
Like this?
There you go. The secret ingredient is actually a soda.
So we got the lemon juice, the orange juice, and some soda. Okay,
yes.
Cool.
We just let it sit for a while.
And the acidity from, I guess, the orange juice and the lemon juice kind of
It's kind of noted by the soda.
Oh, okay.
Mm-hmm. We do a little bit of onion. You put as much as you want to. I really like onions. You can put the cilantro.
are the red onions. You just mix it a bit.
Yeah.
You see how it changes with the colors?
Yeah, I can see the color is kind of changing. It's getting a little bit more white.
Exactly.
That's really good.
And it's too sour?
No, I like it.
All right. All right, so we just have to let this sit for. Our diet is based on grains. That's and so Gallo Pinto and Tortilla are the are the stars of our diet.
So we're making not only a classic staple, but a blue zone meal.
Exactly.
So this is a very healthy, protein heavy dish. You may live up till 150 with this dish. We have our gallo pinto being plated, and we have some eggs, the gallo pinto, and we have natilla. So can you explain to us what exactly natilla is and why it's so popular here?
It's made from milk. It's the sour cream. I'm not really sure how it's made. But we usually eat it with gallo pinto, with tortilla, with bread. It's for my kids actually love it with the sweet plantains.
Oh, okay.
With natilla on it, and it's very good. Awesome. It's delicious.
Yummy. Okay, so let's plate this. Let's see how you do it.
See how it goes. There you go.
That looks amazing.
Put it on the side. It's ready to eat.
Okay, so we have made our delicious meal. Everything looks so good. Thank you so much, Yeri, for teaching me how to make these delicious dishes. And now we are going to have a little taste test. So first I'll try a little bit of the ceviche. And as you can see, it really turned white. Like it really turned into a different color. We'll have it with a little bit of the corn chip. Is this a corn?
It's a corn chip. Yes.
Looks really good. So now, with the arroz con pollo, I saw that you put some salad and some fries. Is this like a very typical kind of combination?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Are there any other kinds of combinations?
You can put any kind of salads. There is a salad that is made with beet. That is beet, potato, and carrot. Mm-hmm. It's all cooked and sliced and mixed together with mayo. Mm-hmm. That's very popular with the arroz con pollo too.
And then, of course, the classic gallo pinto. And so, with gallo pinto, you usually have, you know, the rice and the beans, eggs. What other alternative, like, proteins are there?
You can put sausage, like a regular sausage, ham, cheese, sweet plantain. Some people like to eat it with a steak or pork chop. Mm-hmm. You can do whatever you want to. It's typical for breakfast, but people eat it for lunch or dinner. So it's like very, very common here.
Yeah. And again, the combination is amazing. Like I love how everything goes together. This was a great experience. I had amazing food. The gallo pinto was amazing. It was my first time trying it. The arroz con pollo was also amazing, and the ceviche was also amazing. This is the best Costa Rican food I've ever had. If you ever come to Costa Rica, come to